When I was growing as a child, both my parents were working, and there were times I was feeling lonely and very miserable. Although my parents did give their part of comfort to me, there were times I was feeling lonely on the inside. And what can our future parents, or what can we do to our kids to not feel the same way? Thank you.
Well, in India, this is the first generation where women have stepped out to work professionally. Otherwise, because we were largely an agricultural community, women worked, but in and around the house. And if they went somewhere to the field, they took their children and went. So always, like you see ducks and chicken, if the hen goes behind that, the chicks run. Like that, children were always running behind women. So she was always doing her work and still managing and tending to them, and there was a certain cohesiveness to that. But today women are going to the office or to the factory or to some other business, so they can't take their children there. This is the first generation of women who've stepped out. So in the society, we still don't have arrangements, proper arrangements, where children can be properly tended to. That system, that facility and that arrangement has simply not happened in the society yet. I hope it happens quickly because it's very important. It doesn't matter whether it's a biological parent or somebody else, but children need a loving, caring atmosphere. It's very important. Just putting nourishment into their stomach is not the only thing. They need some tending, attending to. Somebody should smile at them, somebody should laugh at them, somebody should do something with them, play with them. This is very needed, otherwise children will grow up little sick in their head. It is not necessary only a biological mother should do it, but there must be a committed person doing this. It's very, very important for the child. Unfortunately, in this society, we still don't have those arrangements.